The Vault of Glass. It is one of the Vanguard's greatest triumphs. The destruction of time's conflux. A victory over the Vex collective mind. From deep in that vault, we've received a signal laced with an old Vanguard signature. Vex technology disrupts the weft and weave of time itself. If a guardian has become lost, unstuck in time, we must return them home.
The message we received was this.
It won't be a spam message. The creatures will soon reach the heart of the vault. When they do, we're gonna destroy them. Once they take the Vex, they'll come for the light.
Wait, don't shoot them.
That's why you're here.
They're not in a combat sequence. I think they're waiting for something.
I've heard that name before. Scattered pieces of gear, references in the margin of a text. He is real.
So the Vex have predicted their own annihilation. When did they believe this would happen? Can the calculations of minds the size of planets be wrong?
Taken are here in the vault. They are at the heart of the Vex collective mind. Imagine the machine planets of the Vex surging with Taken power. This must not be, Guardian.
I'm tracking the signal. Just a little further.
The Vex have no hope, no imagination, no drive, no fear. All they have is the pattern. Everything must fit. If it can be made to fit, good. If it can't, it gets cut away.
I've lost the signal. Something down here is blocking it.
Cleared the vault of Taken. For the moment, anyway.
I think that's it. They're closing the door. I lift! Just remember, tell them! I lift!
Signal's gone. But I can pinpoint the source.
They think this is the end of them. A path with no escape. And yet, here they are. There they were, and there they will be, and there they will have been. For them, there is no paradox. There is only the pattern. And the pattern needs the Vex to see it to completion. And so the Vex must be for the mind of the Vex. Is that faith?
Thank you.
to the end of the Vex. Their immutable future. Vex won't spare the city. They won't even thank you. But that's the thing about light. You never know where it'll shine.
Another dead ghost. This is... Wait, I think this is Praedith's ghost. She's still got files in her core memory. They're marked with future war cult headers. I bet Lakshmi will want to see this.